na putol.
And row would you have started? I would also like to say something to the kindergartners. Girls and boys, I need to tell you how very proud some of you and I are of you today. You are all incredibly special people today. You have all worked very hard to learn more every day. You have played hard, you have made new friends, and you have all tried to be a good friend too. Well done and congratulations to each and every one of you. You can feel very proud of all you have done this year.
Here this morning. Kindergarten is a very important year in anyone's life. Some might say it's the most important year. It's the year where we learn to read, write, figure numbers, and make friends. As parents, it's the year we learn to let go. Mrs. Murphy and I are both parents, and we understand how difficult it is for you to leave your child at school every morning. We want to thank you for trusting us with your children. They have grown so much this year, and they have grown very dear to our hearts. On that note, we'd like to present for your entertainment two songs. The first, You'll Be in My Heart, from the Disney movie Tarzan, because your children will always be in our hearts. And the second is to the tune of Summer Nights from the movie Grease, with a kindergarten twist. Now, I present to you the graduating class of 2016.
Thank you.
Gavin Michael Gavion.